subjects surged past a line of bodies to get a closer look at the newlyweds as they made an official appearance on the balcony of Buckingham Palace. Elizabeth and Philip waved their thanks to the happy cheers from below. The Princess Elizabeth of England had become a bride in what was certainly the wedding of the century.
In 1949, Elizabeth proudly presented Prince Charlie to the world. He was the first baby born to a British heir presumptive in 1,000 years. This tiny, sneezing prince stands next in line of succession after his mother. Philip, like Queen Victoria's Albert, will be Prince Consort.
Worthwhile for them to discover the value of doing voluntary service, to have a skill of their own, to be physically fit and to go on an expedition in the country. That's not changed.
It enables them to bring out their potential, and our young people seem to get a lot of from team building and just generally enjoyment.